When I think of the Century Plaza, I think of elegance, sophistication, and classic Hollywood charm.
When you walk through our doors, this is such a majestic lobby. The chandeliers, the lobby bar, everything about it is old world glamour. When you stay at a hotel, you really want to feel at home. From the doorman when you first drive up to our front desk, the servers in our restaurant, housekeepers on the floor, everyone treats you like you're part of the family, and you are.
The different dining choices here at the hotel are, we have the fine dining restaurant, which is Breeze. The hotel food is based on a philosophy of farm to table. Seasonality is key. We have X Bar, which offers up small plates and unique cocktails. We also have poolside dining. There's nothing better than just staring back at the mid-century modern hotel.
Century Plaza is steeped in history. We've had so many politicians, presidents, so many celebrities have stayed here, have had events here.
These special events that are held here at the hotel, the guests, they automatically feel special when they're here. You actually feel that you're part of that event.
I love Los Angeles. It's a beautiful place. We're right in the center of it all. We're right across from the Annenberg Space for Photography, which is one of the best kept secrets in all of LA. There is some of the best shopping here in Century City. Right down the street from us is world-renowned Rodeo Drive, where you'll find high-end shopping. You never know, you might see a celebrity or two while you're there. We're also close to some of the best beaches in the country. We are steps away from the finest dining in Los Angeles. Across the street from us is Tom Colicchio's Craft Restaurant.
Equinox is known as one of the best gyms in LA, and the flagship location is here at the hotel.
Posport was created about 6 years ago, and it was based on the fact that the hotel was pet-friendly. I am very passionate about what I do. At the end of the day, when I go home and I know that everyone is leaving here with a full stomach and very happy and has really enjoyed themselves, that's all that I need.
I really love people. I love the people I work with. You're gonna meet so many wonderful people from all walks of life, and at the end of the day, you realize that we're all the same. I love it.